Captain Titus. The orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer 2 returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Destroy them! We shall know no fear!
Captain!
Destroy them!
Enemy! Sighted!
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. And they fight on.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine. Watch out, those who fight.
Captain. I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is in front.
I may have encountered the Orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the Orc ship I saw crash near here. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Kill every last one of them!